Today we're planting someone, not any old one. You know Bum Bum, my favorite, and I love him so much. So today I'm planting him into 5 different extreme ways, okay? He's way out there, you see him. He's just staring at me. So, I'm gonna go there and take some supplies.
Hey, Bamba. Nothing happened today. Not doing anything.
Okay. Got a trident.
黄楚标被问到担唔担心再发生过去投资数码广播失利嘅情况，佢话大公司公司对本港投资市场有信心。
如果国内
嘅股票升到香港嘅股
票，点解会冇得做咧？做生意都会有风险嘅。
The next prank I'm going to do is put a tissue on the hook because now he's sleeping.
佢話預計出年會有3-5架飛機準備好營運，估計要聘請500個有經驗嘅人手。新公司全部用波音公司飛機，但係吸納港機旅全數用空中巴士嘅國泰港龍機組人員咧。
佢本來飛去某個機種，但如果佢呢個間公司引進嘅新嘅機種，咁我就要改裝做嗰個機種。我哋做 AOC 嘅時候都唔知國泰會重組。會裁員咁多人，咁啊香港一路都係人才
最多，係嘛？
有適合嘅人才嘅班子，即係航空界好雜嘅，呢個係絕對嘅。有經驗人才充滿。
哎，不如唔好通了啦。
Let's play。無線電視記者梁家寶報導。
I know it's a whole type of game. If you haven't played Pokemon Go, go then it's fun. Okay, so come here, back my phone.
英國星期四正式宣布合資格申請 BNO， 即係英國國民服務海外護照嘅香港人申請到英國簽證嘅細節，惹嚟中方強烈反彈。
I'm just scared to death. I'm scared
to eat my toenails. 中醫已經就 BNO 問題交換備忘錄，英方明確承諾唔會給予 BNO 持有人居英權。而中英聯合聲明亦都冇賦予英國對回歸後香港承擔任何責任，批評英方選舉係偽善表演同政治操弄，公然違反自身承諾，歪曲中英聯合聲明。初步干涉中國內政政策嘅
節目，由中方借錢
一整年嘅投謀主導以失敗告終。喺北京，內政部再次警告，中方將會唔承認 BNO 嘅有效運行表
現。Refrigerator. I done this before a million times. He's warm.
英國國民海外護照問題，
關
於香港是否中國內政？
Thank you for watching today's video. I'm going to wait for him to turn into ice cube. I'm going to watch it. Bye. And smash the like button and the toenail when playing these. subscribe， 拜拜。